screen at the top that appears to be spacking kill. It seems like the outside lanes have had some advantages or just been better powered early on, and then the strength is coming in the center and the outside. So
I think that's Rye with the red hat.
Close, and now leading the way is Rye.
Go Rye.
Dark shell. Silver shell.
Yes, honey, this is not him.
Waldo's in the bow seat there behind the coxswain wearing the red hat.
Waldo.
Yes, you did. This is not the...
So we see them coming through. We're going to swing the camera around. And again, there's Rye just with a commanding lead.
Yeah.
I will maybe at some point here. We'll see. Yeah, this is it. I'm recording it right now.
Let's go, Rye!
So this is really the first challenge Rye's seen now is out of Fairport.
Come on, Rye!
Rye was third in the time trials, but they're going to be first to the line.
Come on.
In this B final. It's going to go Rye, Fairport, white shell, red shell. Another dust comes through. Chaminade, dark shell, maroon unis, yellow stripes.
All right.
Chaminade third. Long Island Rowing coming to line fourth. Fifth place will be Wappingers. Blue shell, dark unis, those guys are bundled up. Wise himself. Going to be followed across by Bayshore. And that early leader, Spacking Kill, looks like they had to stop. Somebody might have caught a crab, and now we're back under power. So coming in will be Newberg Free Academy, white shell, dark jackets, yellow backs on those.